What's that pain for the Earth, guys?
Right, let's try again, guys. At the time, there was a small covered building attached, which has since been torn down, and it is now designated as a Grade 2 listed building.